Setem and etem.
So today we're going to make a paper plane, which is pretty fast and cool. So first, we fold it in half. Like that. And you take the corner, not both of them, just one of those, the top one. And you fold it up to the line. Then you take the corner and you fold it up to the line like that. Then you get the shape like. Then you take that and you fold it up to the line again.
Just a question, how do you call this plane?
I give it up a name and I call it Super Fast Cool Plane.
Wow, what an original name. Wait, copyright. Now they can copy our name. Okay, then.
Then you flip it over. Yeah, you flip it over. And you do the same thing on the other side. You take the corner and fold it.
How many corners does the one corner have?
Oh, and then you take this corner and you fold it up to the line. And you take this part.
You know, I actually can draw a straight line. I don't know how to draw a straight line.
So you take this part.
You don't answer me.
And you put it up to the line. You open the wings. And you're done.
Is there any way you could like make it better? Like special, you know, loop-a-loop? Or like...
Maybe you should like try at home, if you're watching, wherever you're watching. And maybe you should try like putting...
Now it's like an original idea, right?
Yeah, I made this idea up. So it's like three paper planes in one paper plane.
And let's see.